look back.
Look at us. We're level 10.
We did it.
Kind of. Also, we are going to go to apparently the Devil's Lair. So we've done a couple of quests. This one is we got to do a strike without dying, which apparently this is a strike. So we are going to take this very, very slow. We did go level up here, but
the walls of our city
you died.
We strike them down.
Beneath the ruins
of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and Devil's the High Lair. Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Wow. Who do you think comes, like, I'm surprised that they live in such, like, a technological world that there's still things called, like, the Devil's Lair. I don't know, you think, like, in the future and all that, there wouldn't be religion. I don't know. Is that weird to say?
Yeah, you would think that, but I don't know. We still haven't managed at this point in our lives, right?
Yeah. So yeah.
And Nezuko's like gone.
Yeah, she just fucked right off. Later, nerds. So yeah, we're gonna be taking this so slow because we don't want to die. Because if either of us die, we're gonna have to like restart. Well, I don't think we'll have to restart, but... Dear Lord. There are things literally everywhere, dude.
Yeah, yeah, these knights. Oh, man, she ran up there and died.
I don't know why she ran up so far.
She was just like, I'm out. Peace out.
Cause yeah, there's a quest that gives us 5,000 XP that says basically if we complete it without dying once, we get 5,000. Wait, I just said 5,000 twice. A little redundant, but you know what I mean. Oh.
Ah! Ah!
Don't die, dude! Jesus!
Ah! Ow. Oh god, this guy's back here too! Ah!
Oh god, I'm so close to death.
Yeah, man. So we have to do this whole thing without dying.
Yeah, basically, fuck knights.
Right. This is really scary now. I'm, like, nervous as hell.
Don't be. We got this, dude.
I thought maybe, like, when you said that, it was, like, once you get to the point where, like, respawning restricted, you can't die or something. But this
no,
is just,
we
like,
just can't die.
Serious shit, man.
Yeah. It's gonna be harder for me because, like, I'm, like, in our group, I'm the one that dies all the time.
Yeah, I've been being a little bit more reckless recently, trying to like get more kills, but I should just not.
No, don't do it because it's only worth 10 XP.
You had no shit, right? And, you know, it doesn't even matter if I actually kill it.
Yeah, exactly. You know, you remember, I think it was 2 episodes ago where that level 27 was just like walking around killing things?
Yeah.
I thought it was only giving us 20 because he was killing it.
Yeah,
no,
yeah, yeah.
That's not the point, or that's not the...
Case.
Case in point. That's what I meant to say. Not really, but... Whoa! Okay. Respawning restricted. It doesn't matter. We're not gonna die. We fucking got this, dude.
I'm so scared,
Maybe we don't. I'm actually kind of terrified. Hey, there's a bathroom here if you need. I assume that's the bathroom sign.
You're not a fucking ball of light.
God.
And the echoing in here is crazy.
I love the echo.
Yeah. That's cool. Nice sound engine game. The feet prints, puts, feet, pushins.
Are you having a stroke again, Goon?
The feet sounds, the sounds of the feet. I don't know what is that called? Foot push, foot? I don't know. What do you call it when you footsteps? The footsteps!
Oh,
shut up!
This is why I love you, dude.
Couldn't words.
Take back the refinery. Holy smokes! Yeah, we're gonna take this part slow. Oh, there is a wizard there.
Oh god.
Wizard shields down though.
I get too eager when I hear those words.
The shield's
Wizard's
down.
What's dead? Is he dead?
Yeah, Wizard's dead.
Dead. Okay.
Supercharged. This game is fun again, dude.
Yeah. When things aren't murdering us nonstop.
Right? Oh no, Nadzooks died.
Oh no, not Nadzooks. Don't you know Nadzooks? We must not die.
I can get her.
Oh man. Okay, that supercharge didn't go as far as I thought it would.
There you go, there you go. Okay, let's move up.
Okay.
Wow.
Great. The way out of here is sealed.
Oh, of course it is. Great, we have to hack it.
Oh god, this reminds me of Payday.
Press square to hack, dude! We're hacking!
Press square to hack. Oh, so we're gonna have to fight waves.
I'll need time.
Of course you will. God.
Yeah, wave three. There's a captain. Holy crap, at the guys there, dude.
Oh, I hadn't even rocket launcher yet. You ready to see this shit?
A little bit.
Okay, let me shoot the captain with it. Okay, I missed.
Oh! No, you did it! That was fucking awesome! Can I make love to you right now, dude?
Oh god, dude, there's so many mobs, I'm about to die!
Don't die! Get up here!
Fucking list them! Okay, we're okay. I fucking hell, dude. So close. Where are you?
We're up
like,
here.
Where am I compared to you? There's so many fucking guys. I'm over here by the hacking.
We're right behind it. We're like on this weird staircase.
Oh god, I want to be up there with you guys so bad. How the hell did you get up there?
Just double jump.
Oh, right. Just double jump.
Right,
says the guy.
Yeah.
Ah, fucking hell. Okay. Well, I stay down here.
Oh, I hate sniping in this. I'm terrible at sniping.
Woo!
You got a fucking captain in the back.
It's still alive. Shield's down.
There you go. Hurry up!
Oh shit, he's got zero layers, man! No layers! It's another captain. Shield's down.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Kidding me?
Pyro has infected your brain.
Yep. Oh, captain down.
Fallen are getting smarter.
Layer one is down. Wired to it.
Oh, there's an alarm!
Yeah, that sounds fucking terrible!
Another captain. Teleporting piece of fuck.
Teleporting piece of fuck. Love it.
Invisible guys. Oh, you killed that invisible fucker.
I'm just kind of like chilling up here. I'm being a coward right now. Like, typically I wouldn't be here. But Nadzooks died, unfortunately. Damn! The only reason why I'm up here is there's a fucking crate for me to, like, back behind.
Yeah. There's one down here, too, but they can actually come for me. Yeah. They can get to you.
Sorry but about your issue, dude.
Yeah. I got little nubby legs. Oh, that motherfucker jumped up there to you, Paws!
Oh, shit, I have no primary.
Oh, that's bad. That's real bad. Be careful! Invisible thing beside you, Paws! Oh, can you revive her?
Yep.
Mesh layers, man. They're just made of mesh. Hack them. Oh, Captain's thing is down. Teleporting fucking asshole.
Dude, these guys come up here. Hurry up with the fucking meshes.
Oh, Captain down.
Dude, I don't like these meshes.
I know, right? Like, it's just mesh. Just mesh. Just, you know, push it really hard.
Captain Shield's down. Captain Shield. That's a sick captain name.
He's down. Okay, two. Yeah, I think basically we have to kill the captains and then it's another wave. God, I'm sweating. My fucking palms are just like...
Right? Like, because this is just like so tense. Oh, fuck. There's a wizard. And a captain!
Wizard's shield is down. Wizard's down!
I love you.
Sound is so excited. It's like, yeah! And the music's all like, we're doing shit! Just like chanting and shit.
I can't get the fuck.
Oh, there's so many wizards! There's many, many wizards!
Wait, really?
Yes. I'm gonna rocket launch one of them.
Holy shit, is there ever a lot of wizards? Oh, fuck.
Oh, no! No! Okay, I'm alright.
I almost died.
I don't know if I almost died, but I felt... Wizard shield's down! Oh, God, he's behind something. Fuck, I didn't get him.
There he is. Wizard down!
The other one's shield is down. Oh, he's down! No, he's not! He's almost dead! Oh, God, kill him! Did you get him?
I almost died! I had to back out! I'm sorry!
Oh, God. I think he's dead, though. I think.
Natsuki's?
Yeah, Natsuki's. Thank you. Vandal down.
Woo!
There's still a captain. Got him almost out of primary.
Okay.
Man, why did he just hit me?
That strike.
Okay, supercharged.
There's a wizard in the backfield, or not a wizard, a captain, if you could get him.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try. Oh, my shit doesn't go that far. Oh no, I fell off! This is bad, this is real bad. Run, dude! Run! Okay, I don't know what I did with that supercharge. I don't know if I killed the captain or not. I hit him with it, for sure.
Okay, there's a captain over here. He's dead, though.
There's another wave. I was trying to get some fucking ammo. Oh, God, don't kill me, you stupid fucking shark!
Wait, where are you?
I'm back here hiding.
You good? You good?
Yeah. Okay.
It's like a drag all the way in the back there. Oh, there's more. Okay, why are they all the way in the back over there?
Where at?
I got them with my sniper. Okay. I was just like, why are they all the way over there?
Surge 3 seconds? Does that mean another one's coming, or...?
I don't know.
The timer's ran out. Please say you finished hacking now. Please?
Do you see these guys over here? Here they come.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here comes more. I guess they were just, like, waiting for us to, like, freaking be manly and come after them.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, right? Ooh, dude!
I killed him. Okay, this one's got a name. Captain Asshole. I almost choked on my own saliva.
Crap.
This is not good. Captain Asshole is hitting me! His shield is down, though. God. Generate health.
I'm like trying to like hit him just to ensure his shield does not fuck regenerate.
Okay, he's dead.
Barrier
he's dead.
Is down. Oh. We can move now.
Holy
dude.
Crap.
Good job, dude. We managed to actually survive that.
Oh shit, man. That was good. You probably could have got your 100 kills there, actually, if we,
Yeah, no.
God, is it not over? Please be over.
Maybe, who knows?
I don't see a timer saying you've done well, you now get to leave.
You've done well. We have it. I guess this isn't the refinery, though. Oh, I'm supercharged. There's a captain up there.
Don't rip her and die now.
No, I'm not. There you go. He's down. Sometimes I wonder if I should change to like the rifle, but I think the pistol does just so much damage that it's not even worth it. Cut through the fallen.
I prefer the automatic weapons just because I miss so much that like I don't know if I don't know.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship.
I'm still
on the other side of all those devils.
Wow.
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
What did he drop out in? Oh goddamn!
That thing fucking moves. That's a fucking tank, dude.
That's a tank for real, man. You're not even joking. Fuck that, dude. I'm supercharged. The Devil Walker. It's got a skull. That means don't fuck with it.
Can we hit it? Like, I'm gonna supercharge.
It just turned towards you. Oh, goddamn. He's gonna kill you.
That's what we gotta kill.
Do we really?
I don't know what its weak point is. No, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Well, did it just fucking one-shot you?
Yep.
Well, guess this is not our strike we're gonna be completing without dying.
Well, you still have the possibility.
Oh, fuck, Captain, to your right, Captain, to your right!
Ah!
Where the fuck did he go? He just shot on top of the building!
What an asshole, and then he fucking teleports.
He's down. So the little red dot on the front of the tank only takes 7 damage when I hit it, so that's not his weak point. I think that, I keep wanting to call her Nakomi. That's not her name. It's Nadzooks, but, I think they've been, like, slowly taking it down.
Wow. Thanks, dude.
Our respawn is restricted here, right?
No.
Okay.
I still... Dude, there's so many bad things here, dude.
Those fucking sniper vandals suck ass. Holy shit, I'm gonna die.
Right behind you, dude.
No, I don't want it. I just want you guys to finish this, and I'm gonna sit here.
What?
I don't want to die. I don't want to die so bad. Fucking hell.
It looks like the side hurts most.
Okay.
Like the legs? Yeah, the legs do 74.
Dude, there's like 6 guys on top of this building. There's a captain, a vandal, there's like all these guys over here, over top of you.
Really?
Yeah.
They're just chilling?
Yeah, okay, that captain's got a rocket launcher. Captain, his shield is down.
Yep. Oh, I hit him in the skull. Does that fucking hurt?
God damn it, I missed him with a whole clip. A whole clip of bullets, nothing hit.
There, he's down.
He's dead. Alright, I'm gonna hit this tank with my rocket launcher.
Yeah, hit its legs.
Oh god, those were big numbers. That seemed good. Something screamed bloody murder behind us.
One of its legs is down.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's what I heard that screamed bloody murder. Maybe when I hit it with my rocket launcher, it, like, broke a leg.
I just sniped it and its leg just exploded.
Oh, okay. So maybe not then.
It's immune right now. Yeah, if you hit the yellow marks, dude, 600 damage. With my sniper here.
Whenever my rocket launcher hits, it explodes and it like hits everything. It's really damn good.
Yep, I'm doing like 600 damage per. Actually, it's closer to 7. 696.
Oh, fuck, that rocket hit like every leg. That was
I saw that. Whoa! Dude, there's a captain up here.
Oh, shit, okay.
Oh, God. Ah!
Did he kill you?
Yeah, I'm down. I didn't know there's a captain, I just saw a Vanguard up there.
You fucking asshole, did you die? Did you die?
Yeah, he's down, he's down.
Alright, gotcha.
Thanks, guy. I just wanted to come up and check if there's sniper ammo.
Yeah. Yeah, this is my last rocket. Yeah, that was a good one too. Alright, I'm almost out of ammo, period. It's not good. I don't want to go in that thing's range and just die.
Right?
Oh. Nedzook's died. Oh, fucking hell!
Did you die?
No, I have a literal sliver of life. Holy crap, I don't know how I didn't die.
Don't scare me like that, dude.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. This captain. I don't have any bullets. I literally don't have any bullets. I gotta run.
Where are you?
The captain was on the roof. There he was. Yeah, he's still on the roof. I just ran away. I don't have any bullets, man. What the fuck am I do?
Go up on the roof. Maybe there's bullets for you up there.
I can't get on the roof.
Fuck, you need double jump, you asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it'd be nice to have double jump. Oh, wait. We bought that thing, that consumable that one time. Inventory, consumable. Yeah. Use this. Give me bullets. Here we go.
I forgot all right, about
I have
that.
I have full bullets now. Good.
All right, look at that.
We should buy one for each bullet type. I don't know why we haven't done that yet. We're right? Idiots.
Oh, I have a supercharge.
Yeah, I do too. I don't think I can get in range. I'm too afraid.
Wait, it's mean right now.
The sniper rifle here.
Oh, really? The sniper is the best ammo for it. Yeah, I need more ammo, and I don't have special ammo for my...
Oh god, another captain just spawned! I don't want to die!
Why?!
Did you die?
Nope. Yep, but the captain's shield's down. He's, like, right there.
Where are these?
He's on the roof now, yeah. There you go, he's down.
So afraid of dying right now.
I know. Not gonna lie, I'm really jelly that he didn't die. I think it's in my best bet to try and come find some ammo.
Like, this thing's got a lot of life left, doesn't it? I can't see anymore. I don't have a health bar. Oh, there it comes.
Where'd that ammo go?
It does despawn eventually.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'll blip another leg.
have these shields down here.
There's a captain down there, is that what you
said? That captain is down.
God, I'm having a fight by myself. This is bad. I should come to you guys.
I have an idea. I'm going back up. No, you stay back there, dude. You're going to get this quest.
Well, the thing is, there keeps being captain spawning back here to that door. I don't want to be alone up here when they do.
Come back. I got some ammo.
Okay.
I'm going to take a couple pop shots at the guy here. Oh. There we go. Don't you dare look at me, dude. He's so close to dying.
Oh, another captain just spawned. The problem is I keep switching my sniper. Like, my primary weapon, it's either my auto rifle or my sniper. My sniper does less damage, but I can hit that big guy with it pretty good. Guardian down. She's down.
Yeah, Zooks. Fuck!
Told you, a captain just spawned over there.
His shield's down.
Hell, die already.
He's down.
Back to my sniper. Like, I can't actually, like, it's not even like a, like, my secondary weapon, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, like, yeah. Whenever I do see those guys spawn, I'm like, fuck, I'll have a single shoot buff gun. Oh god, he's pointing right at us. He's gonna kill you, boss.
No, I'm good. I'm right behind a hole here.
Captain spawn.
Why do they spawn here?
It's based on the number of damage that guy has, I think. Well, that killed his ass.
You are lovely.
I generated 3 orbs of light. I have no idea what that means.
Yes, I got more sniper. This is gonna probably be it.
Sweet.
He's so close to dying.
My sniper probably hits him for 60.
696 for me.
Oh fuck, Captain! Ah! I ran away like a pussy, I'm sorry.
I'm up on the roof. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yep, and his shield's down though.
Well, he's dead. I can't revive you up there.
Don't die. Just kill that guy. He's down. There you go. It's clear if you want to come get me now.
I don't think I can get up there.
Alright. Son of a bitch.
I might can over here. Maybe.
You're so pathetic.
I am. I'm pretty fucking pathetic, man, when it comes to jumping. Oh, you respond. Okay. Alright, good. Because I'm never going to make it up there. Is that fucking thing dead yet?
It's almost. In fact, I'm gonna try and do one thing.
Wow, I just got out of there before I got murdered. Okay. I bet it gave us 20 experience.
Could you fucking imagine?
I would not have been so shocked. I meant it. No lie.
Dude, I am so happy for you.
Is it over yet? No! Gotta find Sepulchus Prime!
Okay.
It's bullshit, man!
You know what? Let's stop here. Okay? Because I don't know how long this is gonna go, but this episode's already been half an hour.
Okay.
So we're gonna stop now. We're gonna continue on. In the meantime, dude. Don't panic, okay? We're gonna get you through this, buddy.
I'm panicking just a little bit.
Just dance. Dance it off. Dance it off. There you go. All right. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.